Welcome to Foundation Physics. My name is Richard Lau. In the next several weeks, in this course, we will be learning how to talk about physics in English. To help you, I have developed this site to demonstrate how to do some of the problems that you are asked to solve by either your instructor or by me. The object of this demonstration is to show you the methodology of setting up a problem so that it is easily solvable. First, I will give you the location of the problem in your textbook. Second, I will read the problem. Third, I will draw a picture or sketch. Fourth, I will develop the necessary equations. And finally, I will solve it. The purpose of walking you through these problems is to enable you to approach other similar types of problems in the textbook and be able to successfully solve them. Remember, becoming a good problem solver is an important first step in becoming a successful engineer.